We're at the Ultimate Builder Custom Bike Show here in Chicago, and I gotta say it is cold and blustery outside, but it is white hot here at the show. And we're staging the bikes. The show will be opening up in a couple hours, but I'm standing next to Nick, and this is a great looking bike, Nick.
Thank you.
And tell us what the name is and what the concept behind it is.
The name of the bike is actually Agati, which in Greek means thorn, because it was a royal pain in the, you know, I tried to keep it simple. I've got an OHE SXR 1000. It's been on the tour with you guys plenty of times. It's won the Chicago show multiple times. And it was the same thing, just keep the paint simple and just kind of get everybody to notice the rest of the detail. So for the most part, this is the same exact thing, just on a chopper 10-foot long bike as opposed to the sport bike. If it's not white, it's either polished or chromed, or, you know, and this is my daily rider. So obviously,
so what was it like riding this bike?
It's actually a lot harder than you would think. It is a soft tail, but you got your arms all the way out, you know, so the potholes and the beautiful streets that we have here in Chicago, thanks to the salt and snow and whatnot, does make it a little bit difficult, but, you know, once you get the hang of it, it's fun. So.
So how long did it take to build the bike?
I bought the bike for the most part already assembled. I didn't like the color, took it apart to have it painted, and just like the other one, that's when I decided that we were going to start changing everything. So, put a completely new trans in it, new air suspension, redid the motor, painted a lot of little stuff on it to match the rest of the white paint. You know, put everything on remotes as far as the LEDs that are on it and the air suspension. So it wasn't bad. I mean, I'd say probably 5 or 6 months altogether total. It wasn't anything crazy.
Well, it's cool and it's smooth. So good luck in the show today.
Thank you.